Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. This is XRP Army South Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, let me just inform you that I am not financial advisor. This is not financial advice. This is only for the educational purposes. Now, 159 countries set to adopt BRICS new payment system. Ladies and gentlemen, we all know that BRICS has been talking about this new payment system. And we all know that all BRICS companies partnered with Ripple for the usage of XRP. Now, 159 countries set to adopt BRICS new payment system. The payment system will play a major role in the alliance trade dealing. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a very powerful payment system by BRICS, specifically allowing unilateral settlement to be done without the need for the US dollar, de-dollarization. BRICS will no longer use dollar for the trades. They have a new payment system, and XRP will bridge that payment system. So the move is poised to be vital for the bloc and participating nations, and it appears there will be a lot of them. Lot of countries are coming into BRICS. So according to one Russian official, they are already 159 countries seeking to adopt the system currently, with a potential launch coming in October. The potential launch of this massive, powerful payment system by BRICS will be launched in October. It could have massive global market ramification. Ladies and gentlemen, countries flock into BRICS payment system as a swift opposition. This system will replace SWIFT. And we all know that all these BRICS countries partnered with Ripple for the usage of XRP. Now, the past several years have seen the BRICS alliance committed to enhance de-dollarization efforts. The move is a clear promotion of local currency and alternative settlement method. Ladies and gentlemen, according to Russia's central bank governor, 159 countries are ready to adopt the BRICS payment system when it goes live in October. BRICS system is an alternative to SWIFT. This is a de-dollarization. And we all know that South Africa is a member of BRICS. The payment system has become increasingly important for the alliances. So, the mechanism is a priority of the upcoming BRICS 2024 summit, according to the head of Russia's BRICS Presidency Council. Ladies and gentlemen, active efforts are underway to create a financial payment mechanism that will make cooperation between BRICS countries easier, maintaining their sovereign trade and economic exchanges. We all know that these countries of BRICS partnered with Ripple for cross-border payment, for the usage of XRP in cross-border payment. BRICS new payment system, BRICS currency will be bridged by XRP. We all know that Ripple is building the liquidity hub in Brazil and Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to hit that like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on X at Hobby City. XRP Army South Africa. Dango.